Sorry guys, Reno will be discussing about why is my OBS studio making any sound from the media source which the video clip I've selected. Reno will show you guys a step-by-step tutorial which you guys can follow and start enabling your sound from your audio which is the video that you have selected. So please follow the step closely and how you can also enable your audio just by adjusting your OBS advanced setting. Right here. Now right here at the bottom left you can see a plus sign which allows you to select the source. Now you might want to click it and select media source start enabling your sound from your audio and click OK. Now you have to select the files from the library by just clicking the browse button right here. Select one of your videos and click. Once you have selected your video, click OK, and now you see your video playing on screen. But the problem here is that you are not able to hear any sound from the video that you have selected. While the video is playing, you can see your audio bar moving constantly, but there's no sound being produced. Look right here, there's a gear, which you have to click and then select Advanced Audio Properties. Once you have selected, you'll see that there's three columns you need to do is you'll select settings under media source with your monitor off. You have to switch it to monitor and output. Once you have switched it and selected now, you are able to hear the audio playing from OBS. And yeah, that's it. I hope you solve your problems. Give a thumbs up to this video. I'll see you soon.